Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's me, Irvin, with another One Piece reaction video. Apparently, it's been out for an hour already. I didn't realize it was coming out earlier now. Maybe I completely have never been on time on this with One Piece, but could have sworn it came out at 9 p.m. Central. Little reunion. Yep. One, two, three. It's only three of them. Now, Zoro went after the other guy, right? He left the princess behind. Why are they going to that wide panel? Yeah, for reals. Oh, that's cute. He got captured somehow. Yeah. I don't know why it's going from full screen to widescreen back and forth. Kind of bothers me, to be honest. I would be okay if it went to widescreen when it came to like action scenes, but. Oh wow. He's gonna kill himself? What the heck? It's a wolf type of animal. Oh, it's the fox, right? He has arrows stuck to him, bleeding almost to death. Dang! It's a lot of swords. That's a lot of weapons. And I guess a lot of those swords are sacred. Oof. Fried tofu. I never had fried tofu. That sounds something better than regular tofu. Is he a person though? I wonder if he's the guy that's been protecting. Took Stora's sword. So he would still give up his food even then. Wait, what? What is he doing? Ooh. He escaped that faith. He was supposed to be part of... Were he supposed to be part of that group? I guess not. Oh, he was collecting them already. I'm really into this episode. A lot of information we're getting from this guy. Guys, if you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe, comment, like, and share. We're already trying to reach 4K before Christmas, so make sure you subscribe. Looks like Queen is not that strong. The other two might be stronger. Could be wrong. Dang. He keeps going with him biting his arm. Is he gonna understand? I mean, he's capable of killing the fox. The fox should know that. Like, there's no harm in him. There's still a lot. So where'd you hide them? Because they need them now. It's supposed to be freezing for us tomorrow. Eat once a day, man, that must be tough. I don't know if I can eat once a day. Oh, there's the bridge. Bungo Bungo. That's his comrades' names. They couldn't be a little bit more creative with the names. Okay. Oh, they got three new weapons. Oh, he got caught. You fight over robber. For 13 years. There's still a lot of swords. Yep, quite a fight. I'm pretty sure that guy is the fox. And he must be the fox. See, told you. He is the fox. Is his sword there, though? He's like, heck no, that's mine. Ooh, Enma. Oh, well, that's a good sword to have. And he's gotten obsessed with it now. Awesome. Guys, thank you so much for watching this. I paused it here because I don't want to see past the credits because they give too much award information. Anyways, that's exciting to see what's going to happen in the next episode. There's a lot of things happening. We still haven't seen the end of Mama's and Kaido's fight. We still haven't seen if Luffy's already moving and all these other characters we haven't seen in a while. So, thank you guys so much for watching this. Subscribe, comment, like, and share. We'll see you guys in the next episode. And don't be strangers.